end up hitting a cyclist because we...
Huh?
What?
Did you just say they're gonna hit a cyclops?
Cyclist.
Oh. Stupid fucking cyclists.
This is like... Better than like the GoPro. Except I do kind of want to get a GoPro.
I want one too. My voice is dying again.
Well, you were screaming so loud this morning.
It's your fault.
Another one like that is called a contour, and it's more like longer, but they have like, and like the GoPro has this version too, they have a GPS version, so it tracks your GPS while you're doing it.
That's cool.
Yeah, which I thought was cool. Hello, cyclists. Get out of the way. Work car, bitches.
Based on record?
Like someone's gonna drive by and like pick her up and like she didn't actually bike to like, up here.
Look at that house down there, baby. It's like right on the edge.
Nice.
It's like a fucking castle.
We should just build a castle.
Okay.
Actually like the with my tablet.
Is that one, like, up a mountainside?
Yeah, that was the difficult one here. It's like, you know how on Honeycomb there were a few of those iron rungs?
Yeah.
Like, you do that up a mountain face. They're like, yeah, don't be in... They're like, you have to be moderate level fitness to do this trail. And I believe after the other day's experience, we're not there.
No. Sorry.
Okay.
I'm gonna pass all you bitches. It'd be cool if you could have like a GoPro and you just connect it to the front of your car.
Yeah, they do that.
Just always had it there.
Yeah, they have,
Oh, there's an entrance station now. We're a pass holder.
Right lane.
Okay.
I would probably use your signal. Oh.
I like their elephant.
That bike did not stop. I like how they have an elephant on the back of their Range Rover.
Yeah, I know. I just thought I like their elephant.
I didn't hear you. I'm sorry.
God! See our IDs?
I don't think so.
Thank you. Suckers.
No, that's just because they're like seniors or something.
Oh. Stupid old people. Uncomfortable. I drove into our bus and there was like bicyclists everywhere.
Yeah, I think that's kind of a douchey thing to do. Yeah. Bicyclist.
Would be a douchebag bicyclist.
Douchebag cyclist. Don't get too
I'm going 10
crazy.
Miles an hour, though.
Yeah, that's because there's, like, people pulling over and stuff. 25 is the speed limit.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
I know, I was going, like, 40 here.
That's what you get for pulling back in the right lane, dumbass.
Dumbass motherfucker.
That is pretty. Quick, look, quicker, there's a tree. I think that people just bring their launcher and just like hang out here all day.
I would. That's probably good.
CYR
bus line.
Steer.
It's just the bus line. Might be initials of the owner or something. I would go on the top road.
Okay.
Go the high road.
You go the top road, I'll go the low road. So I'll go the low, I mean I'll go the high road.
Take the high road.
Ah, now I get to pass the bus.
Scotland.
You take a picture of me.
Kind of. Didn't mean to. Sorry.
Yes, you did too, big girl, liar head. See, this ocean just makes me want to jump in.
It's just like, jump in me, please.
Get into me.
Get in me. Swim through me.
Are they crossing?
Yes. Oh, old people.
Sorry.
It's okay. It's not your fault, remember?
Okay, bye!
Don't sing that!
I found it, not apologizing for everything.
There we go. That one will stay now.
I stop and go again. What are you going to do with this footage?
I might just upload the entire thing to YouTube.
You could make a honeymoon video. But not with sex. I've been recording. We haven't taken any sex pictures or videos yet, so.
Well, that's because I'm in, like, party mode right now, so.
They'd automatically upload.
I mean, just you and I are invited to the event, so just you and I would see it, but, you know.
I still don't really want them online.
Huh?
I still don't really want it online.
Yeah, I mean, once it's on the internet.
Are they crossing?
No.
Okay. They're just standing there awkwardly.
Look, see, now if you hit the brakes real hard, it bends it back, but it pulls it back. Who needs a GoPro?
Great, it's not gonna fall over.
I'm a genius. That's my genius setup. Okay, now you're just being a dink.
I'm kind of a dink.
This window's going down because I'm tired of seeing the monster. It smells like ocean.
That smells like asshole. That smells like an ass too.
I think that was kind of an actually good idea.
What?
Doing the video. I don't know what I'm going to do with it because it's going to be pretty long, but.
Yeah, not that long.
We're at 17 minutes already.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah.
I wonder how fast we can move apart.
Okay, I can also, like, speed it up. I can totally do that. I thought about doing a time lapse video, but. Remember that time we did a time-lapse video and it made me almost puke?
No, not really.
And damn you, trees! No, but like when you do a time-lapse video.
Were there first.
It just makes you like. Boo!
Kind of like when I drive?
Yep. Maybe that's why the time-lapse video made me so nauseous. Because you were driving. That is, yeah. You said it, not I.
And you're supposed to say, no, that's not what I meant. Even if that's really what you meant.
Yeah, that was really what I meant.
I'm gonna drop this water all over you.
Don't do it.
It's really funny.
So nice.
But then I'd probably have to sit in the passenger seat later, and then it would be wet. I don't really want to sit in a wet seat, so I won't.
Timing was impeccable.
I'll believe it.
Ready and go.
It's a boat! It's a motherfucking boat. I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Take a look at me.
See? You want it. The gas still stays. It's staying power.
These stupid cars and buses are gonna be in the video.
That's fine. It'll still be pretty. I don't know if I should try and like remove like the license plates.
Why would you?
I don't know. It's kind of something you would do, but I don't really care.
They're not like copyrighted.
Yeah. I can put ads on this video. And be like. And then the ads would be like, go to Acadia, it's so nice.
It's so nice.
It's a very nice.
God damn.
What?
And one night there's an old lady, and then there's a car. And my burp tastes like Smurf. I like that the 999, I mean the 9912 heart is still there.
Me too.
There he escaped your wrath.
drive?
No.
Stop it.
No.
I love you even if you're stupid.
You're not stupid, you're just mean.
No, I'm not.
Uh-huh. Meanie, meanie, poo poo heads.
I'm not.
Sometimes you are. You know.
Don't try.
I'm not.
Hey.
When?
Sometimes.
When?
When you feel like it.
When?
Like just now, when you're like, woo, 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 woo.
I wasn't being mean, I was having fun.
That's not fun.
I'm just making sure your camera can see all of everything.
Hello! I wonder how pissed the person behind me would get if I just like threw the bottle out of the window.
Probably pretty pissed. Why are you doing this? Not only are you throwing plastic onto the road, but this was also a national park. I think you could get arrested for that. Littering is a $500 fine.
Wow.
On a public roadway.
Wow.
And we're in a national park, so I think they're actually going to rape you up the ass with a tree. And then a moose.
And a moose. And after the moose has had his way with you, they will feed you to the bears.
And then they'll chop up the bears and feed them to fish. And then they'll chop up the fish into sushi and make people eat them.
And make people eat them? Have you seen the seafood market here?
Good point. Not really sushi, though. It's lobsters. Okay, so we're going to feed the bears to the lobsters.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to feed the lobsters to the peoples.
Head first.
And then we're going to tell them after that the lobsters ate bears who ate a moose who had ass-fucked you.
That'd be horrible.
Being ass-fucked by a moose or being eaten by bears?
I don't know which is worse.
I think the moose.
Yeah, probably.
The bears would just get over with quick. But the moose.
Moose is that staying power, man. You can pass this person.
Yeah, I can't.
No, I didn't.
There's another queer shit over here.
Said you have to be careful. No. Lord. You're passing someone. You have to actually pass them.
I was passing. You said I was two lanes.
Two-way traffic ahead. So this is going to be like a half an hour video.
Where way do I go?
Straight.
Okay. I think I'm going to vomit.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's not your fault. My stomach just hates food.
Or it was just your driving.
I don't think so. What do we do?
to the, not Cadillac, but the, visitor center and just hang out for a bit, too.
It's okay, we can go hiking.
No, I don't want to go hiking right now.
Well, you do.
Yeah, but it hasn't been long enough.
Are you just trying to protect me?
Oh, yeah, but I don't want to puke either.
Oh, good point. We could drive back to the road again.
No. Not allowed to drive back to the road again. Autos only. I feel like that place is just, like, busy.
Consistently.
There's no, like, time frame. It's just busy.
We watch out.
And expensive.
No buses. Or else.
I mean, they might have the bears at the information center. So I want a bear. A black bear. If not, I'll get a moose. Or an Acadia National Park. Or Maine. And it'll be at the top of my staff. Not that staff.
Why not?
Because I don't want to nail it in.
On your penis. Fallen rocks. Let's cap your year.
The shoulder here is a rock wall, so just mentioning.
My shoulders are a rock wall. Not really.
And there's the rock that's been up there for a millennium. Trees.
Do you want me to back up?
Nope.
Stables.
No, the bubbles.
Oh, bubble rock.
I wonder if that's bubble rock.
The one that sticks out?
Yeah.
It might be.
Well, you can really see a person up there, too. Probably standing next to it, see?
No, you cannot. Just a shadow.
Of what?
Whatever wrote with blood all over our car.
It's Jesus.
I don't think it's Jesus.
I think it's Jesus.
I think Jesus is real, so... Oh, you don't think that's happening.
Oh, yeah.
Westerl, I think he would have better things to do than stand by a rock.
I don't think so.
Okay, maybe not.
Okay, now these bicyclists are going to go 10 miles an hour.
Actually, it's the car that's going slow.
God damn, assholes. Damn, look at that cyclist mark. Mm-hmm.
always disturbed me about cyclists. You can never tell if they're a man or a woman until you look at their face.
Yeah.
It's kind of disturbing to me.
They all have, like, the same ass.
Exactly.
Same, like, biker ass.
So slow.
Como te llamo?
This is not a safe place to pass anyone.
Yeah, it is. Go.
Okay. Chick, man, man. Yep. Guys kind of pull their butt off the seat a little more because their balls are being smushed.
Girls are like, grind right into it.
I don't think that's really what I meant, but okay. Whatever you want to fantasize about, love. Do you fantasize about biker chicks grinding their vape J&Js into their bike seats?
No.
No? What do you fantasize about?
What do you fantasize about?
You do too, no?
Here come the torrents.